Coral Island, Ghoulies, have you seen the new Coral Island DLC? The items themselves are super cool, but I want to tell you more about Coral Guardian so you know who the $5 DLC is going to support. Coral Island has spent over 10 years protecting and researching coral ecosystems, especially in Indonesia, which is at the heart of the Coral Triangle, which is a marine region that is extremely biodiverse and includes 30% of the world's coral. I think it's super cool how Coral Guardian involves local populations to understand how threats to coral ecosystems actually impact local communities. This was an article from Eco Magazine where they talk about how Coral Guardian actually created a team of former fishermen that are now working on fisherman restoration. The same article also shared how keeping fishermen in Indonesia actually was able to lead to a return of biodiversity, allowing fishermen to better provide for their families by fishing closer to the village, which I think is all awesome. So if you get the ocean DLC, which I want to be an ocean scout, you're also supporting an incredible organization, Coral Guardian. And